to my stream. Today I'm just going to be doing maybe two or three Battlegrounds. Ice Baron Toggle Wag is the one that gets to steal everything. And then this is the Avenge. Let's do Onyxia. Onyxia Undead.
Strategy this time, partner.
Grab alley cats. Think about if I want to go scavenging hyena. Reborn minions.
Have a good battle, friend.
An even trade.
Welcome back. How's it going out there?
If my opponent leveled up, I'll level up. He has mixed minions? I'm trying to think what. He could have the 4-1, or it's like a 3-1 or something. The Pirate Quillbore. I think that's the only thing that's like a mixed unit on the one.
You're doing great out there.
Oh right, there's also Micro Mummy. Oof. It's a robot and it's undead. You know, we're high risking it, you know? My opponent's dead, so we're just leveling up higher. I wonder who he's fighting if he sold his one dude.
Yet. Nice work out there. Keep up the pressure.
You know what? I should roll this.
A minion and up a goal.
For right now, That seems okay. So he has two beasts at least. And he's level two. This will trade. This will go in. This will make it 2/2.
Oh, I've dealt with a league of evil. Terrible people. Learn your tips.
Not bad.
Out there.
Four drops not is pretty decent. Let's grab this for right now.
Go ahead and hire one of these recruits.
Onward, my nautical steed!
Hopefully this trades in very aggressively. I haven't seen any undead that's really beneficial for me yet.
Good battle, friend.
This will be too swift. Ooh. I will say undead is really, really strong. Because you have those reborn mechanics that make Sprout Out just ridiculously strong. Anixia should be able to at least. We should be able to at least survive for a little while. So this is going to. This is actually going surprisingly better than I thought it would. Let's see.
Nice work out there. Keep up the pressure.
This is really strong. Yep. Hopefully we can get a triple leapfrog. Ooh, I just realized I need to grab that rat pack.
Everyone's gunning for you. Watch out!
Nine damage? That's pretty good.
Your minions really pulled their weight.
The reanimating Rattler is really good for beasts, but I don't have, I mean, I could do this. Buy this. Then we're just 1, 2, 3 potential triples.
Everyone's gunning for you. Watch out.
Avenge me.
Split all the frogs.
Your minions really pulled their weight.
I'm hoping for exactly what I wanted. Let's see if I can get this one around two. It's better, but not exactly what I wanted. Let's roll. Not what I wanted either. Oh, I'm so bad. I didn't even make my rat pack five stats stronger. Surprisingly really strong.
Your minions really pulled their weight.
Let's see. Yes.
The scourge will consume you.
For beasts, 6 drops. I think I'm just looking for the dog that gives everything. Gives all beasts death rattle +4/+4. And then the other thing I'm looking for is the one that gives beasts taunt. And then I'm gonna eventually get rid of Bird Buddy.
Everyone's gunning for you. Watch out!
All the frogs.
Your minions really pulled their weight. That's quite the army you're building, friend. If the mama bears
live long enough, the rat pack will go, will be even bigger.
You've got this. You're way ahead. Minions really pulled their weight. Go ahead and hire one of these recruits. Down a minion and up a goal.
Oh. Let's give it to this one. Because undead typically have reborn and taunt, so this should get rid of at least some of his reborn targets.
Let's see if you can stay on top.
Is the future size creation? I'm not gonna take that much damage.
The battle is really raging out there. Now we are in business.
After you summon a minion in combat, give your minions +2. This is Pirates and Naga. I don't think elementals have any. They do have taunts, but I don't think they have any reborn targets.
You got this! You're way ahead!
That gets rid of taunts. And then my 1-2 is gonna hit something.
Nice work out there. Keep up the pressure.
Unfortunately, this build doesn't get any more scaling unless I get another Rivendare.
Come at me.
We're just buffing up our little bit of our taunt wall for right now.
You got this. You're way ahead.
Leapfrog is so strong. Summoning a billion frogs later. I can't wait for this to find a third one. Oh my gosh, top tier.
That'll do some damage.
Nope. 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 Ooh. Is this the one with elementals? This is the one with elementals.
Let's see if you can stay on top.
Oh, that didn't work out the way I thought it would. Pretty close. I got maybe one roll.
Welcome back. How's it going out there?
Okay. None of these I really care about. Nope. No. Does this even matter? Nope. And nope. Dang.
Let's see if you can stay on top.
Super frogs.
Nope.
There's so many little frogs. There was just enough frogs to beat a 200 statted elemental strat. Just enough frogs. Okay. Keep your minions plus one permanently. Let's go on an adventure with Sir Finley.
Started.
Add a rattling to your hand that repeats all battle cries you've played. Ooh. Let's try this. And for right now, we'll just grab that.
Ready to rise.
Don't tell the others. I'm rooting for you.
Ready to rise.
You're good at this.
None of these are battle cries. And the person I'm fighting up against. Are you gonna level up too? Cool. He took 2 damage, and then this one was playing pirates. This will trade, and he'll take another 2 damage probably.
Doing great out there. Welcome back. How's it going out there?
I'm just grabbing this because it's kind of like a free money printer with Corpse Refiner. And then this theoretically met. This person's gonna. Ooh. Oh, they went straight for the level up. I see what happened.
Your minions really pulled their weight.
Ready to rise.
It's good to get some minions in play.
I'm just grabbing that as filler right now. So every round, theoretically, I should get a plus one on the corpse refiner. As these two will trade in, getting my corpse refiner to sell for 2 gold instead of 1. It's like a savings account, it's like a piggy bank.
Keep up the momentum, friend.
Ooh, not sure if I can beat. I'm not gonna be able to beat that. This and this are kind of the same. I should have. I just need one more creature so I can generate 2 gold for every turn on my piggy bank.
Out of this yet.
Piggy bank so much better.
Oh, it's okay. We all hit some bumps now and then.
Okay. I'll grab this.
It's good to get some minions in play.
Ready to rise.
Do I want to go for demons? Demons mixed, pirates mixed. Okay.
Always right.
Better hire a recruit while you can.
One, two, three, four.
Have you ever met the League of Explorers? Nice folks. Great hats.
That's the one kill.
Like that one either. Here's a gold for the trouble.
I can probably get rid of snail cavalry for just something with better stats. And then this should be, this sells for 4 gold, okay.
Get some better minions in here.
Ooh.
To his company.
Can they survive the ring of death?
Better hire a recruit while you can.
I'm not sure if I'll be able to survive next turn, but if I do, I'm gonna make a pretty big dragon. And then I'm gonna sell my corpse refiner.
Been freelancing since they trashed my place in Dalaran.
Yeah, I'm not sure if I'll survive this round. Just barely.
The battle is really raging out there.
Okay.
Now we're in business.
Can they survive the ring of death?
Currently, all the battle cries I've gotten. Aren't very strong, and it's not like I got to many dragons the main dragon payoff. I've been on a prayer with 1 HP. Big guy.
Your minions really pulled their weight. I like where you're going with this. Go ahead and hire one of these recruits. That one either. Here's a gold for the trouble.
Yes, awesome.
Like that one either. Here's a gold for the trouble.
Maybe I'll survive.
Don't tell the others. I'm rooting for you.
We'll do one more. Archvillain Reform. I'll be taking that.
Seven fresh opponents. Are you ready?
Hard choices. Alley cats are pretty decent.
Don't tell the others. I'm rooting for you. It's okay. We all hit some bumps now and then.
Do I want his Quillbore? Not really. But he's gonna have two guys because he's not gonna level up. They did make the pirate Quillbore, I think, a 4-2 now? Because it used to be like a 4-1. Because, like, as a 4-1, I understand why no one wanted it.
You can turn this around.
This.
Some fresh recruits for you.
Okay. I can grab this. It'll be a 3-4. He's staying at one. I don't understand. Does he have like a tavern tipper or something?
Have a good battle, friend.
Yeah. That makes sense. I didn't even get nothing
from
it.
I've got some fresh recruits for it.
Okay. Grab. Let's grab this.
I've been freelancing since they trashed my place in Dalaran. You can turn this around.
The only downside is I don't have any undeads at the moment. so much health.
Nice work out there. Keep up the pressure.
Leapfrog isn't gonna go for me. Grabbing a minion is typically better. This one technically has a small upside.
It's not the strongest, but it'll fight hard.
This team, I believe, I should.
It froze over
in his hand. Maybe. It's really hard to figure out what I'm doing.
Work out there. Keep up the pressure.
They're level 4.
Could win this whole thing.
Maybe.
Have a good battle, friend.
I'm not really transitioning into anything good.
Welcome back. How's it going out there?
Beast, undead. Undead mixed. Hopefully I get to steal his build an undead. That's the big hope right there. Because typically, a build an undead is really strong.
Have a good battle,
and he has
friend.
Two beasts. I'm never gonna get that undead. I'm probably gonna end up with a freelance gamble.
Tactical choice.
Are you on the guest list?
Yeah, we can sell this. Sell that, buy this.
That's what I would have picked.
Engaged.
He's got a mix of units, so hopefully we find something nice that we can steal.
Have a good battle, friend.
I mean, this is pretty okay. So, I am going to dump this.
This one is mine. This one is mine.
I don't really want to grab any of these.
This one is mine.
Sell this.
You're down a minion and up a gold.
The biggest ball of minions. What is it? Is it a pirate? A dragon? A murloc? A totem? It's everything. We have beasts and undead, so we can still get the horse on 5.
You are not out of this yet.
just short. Just short by just a little bit.
Pick yourself back up and turn around.
Roll. Grab that.
My quest begins here.
So that.
No negotiations, no prisoners.
So
I didn't like that one either. Here's a gold for the
trip. So that. Get another ball. Murlocs, so I can't give it the poisonous.
Have a good battle, friend.
Ooh. Dang, this is what I got? Considering those stacked up pile of cards. Oof. Not that bad. Thank you for joining me.